Good morning friends, this video presentation is the fourth part of MNC companies Q2 results ended 30th September 2020. Okay, let us see the results. This video contains 17 companies from I serial to M. Let us see the results of the company, how the companies have performed. Okay, the first company is ITC Limited. The ITC Limited total income in the comparing quarter 3 months 39/20/2019 were 13,497 crores, whereas now the current quarter it has been increased to 13,730, a slight increase, whereas the financial element of the company is almost negligible, nearly 13.99 crores to 13.27 crores. The debt burden is very less, and profit before tax 5042 crores to 4565, slightly down by 10%, and profit for the period increased from decreased from 4,119 crores to 3,366. So, on the EPS side, 3.35 to 2.74, reduced to 2.74. The results is not good. And the equity capital is 1,229.22 crores. Reserve is 64,044. Reserve is 64, and the face value of the company is 1. At present, the results is not good. Avoid to buy ITC shares. Our rating is avoid to buy to ITC share. Then ITC Cementation Limited, ITD Cementation Limited. The total income 710.23 crores. Now 554.59 crores. And financial cost 31.52 crores to 32.78 crores. The profit before exceptional item, last year quarter 18.80 crores profit, it went down to negative red 59.25. Similarly, on the EPS side, 1.252 and negative zone 2.90. The ITD Cementation, please avoid to buy, because the company's results is very bad. Avoid to buy. And then International Combustion India Limited. The total income, the comparing quarter, this one is nearly 35.85 crores. It down to 29.22 crores. And the financial element of the company, financial cost of the company is from 76 lakhs to 56 lakhs. The profit before exceptional item, 38 lakhs to went into loss, 130 lakhs minus. Similarly, the basic profit from 0.75 EPS to into rent, 5.01 rupees is EPS is negative. Please avoid to buy. International Commission, please avoid to buy. And then Ingersoll Rand India Limited. The total income in the comparing quarter, the 30th September, 178.29 lakhs. It went down 151.30. The profit financial element nearly negligible, 62 lakhs to 25 lakhs, and the profit before tax 27.79 to 34.49. And the equity capital of the company is 31.57 crores. Reserve is under basic is 7.20 to 5.80. Ingersoll, and our rating is avoid to buy. And then Revolution India Limited. The total income. The total income here, the comparing quarter, 438.61 lakhs. 438.61 crores. Now it has been reduced to 398.82 crores. The top line growth down by nearly 10%. The financial cost is nearly 2.97 crore to 3.67. Increased debt burden, increased profit loss for the period. Nearly last year, it was 9.88 crores. Now it has been increased to 35.84 because of deferred tax credit. Deferred tax credit, the profit before tax, the profit before tax was for last year 7.04, now 55.06. The exceptional item, one exceptional item has been included here. So this company's results is not realistic because of abnormal, the deferred charges and the exceptional item. Please avoid to buy this company. Our rating is to avoid. And India Nippon Electricals, India Nippon Electricals, the top line growth, here, the quarter 30, September 19, it was 125.56. Now it has been increased to 145.48. And the profit loss from before exceptional item, 19.59 crores to 19.54, simply maintained. And profit for the period, 13.77 crores to 13.86 crores, simply maintained. The EPS also is the same level, So our recommendation rating is hold this company, not to buy, hold. And Johnson & Control Hitachi, the top line growth of the company is the top line growth here. The 3 months, 2019, it was 379.5 crores, whereas it has been reduced to 311.7 crores. And the financial cost is almost 8 million to 42 million. Increase rate, debt burden increase rate, and profit loss before exceptional item, the quarter 2019, it was 79 million loss. Now it has been increased to 254 million loss, and the net profit for the period, the comparing quarter was 6 million. Now it has been increased to 190 million. The EPS also down, and the paid up equity capital 27.1, even though the results are down. But this Johnson Control Hitachi company is a good long-term buy. Minimum holding period is 3 years. Expected return 50%. And then Gajara Ceramics, Gajara Ceramics, the total income, was 721.50 crores, 717.30, slightly down. The financial element, nearly 5.22 crores to 2.08, reduced, and a profit for the period, 93 crores to 89 crores, slightly down. The same EPS also, the 5.86 to 5.61, the paid up capital is 0.1, and the paid up capital is nearly 15.9 crores, and the reserve is 1698 crores. Our rating is hold, not to buy and not to sell, hold. And then next company is KSB, formerly known as KSB Pumps Limited, the total income was 371 crores to 368 crores. 371 crores to 368 crores. Profit loss before share of profits, 332 crores to 56 crores. It has been increased to 56 crores. The profit before tax, 34 crores to 57 crores. On EPS point, 7.30 to 12.27. Even though the top line growth is down, but the bottom line is good. So our request is, our rating is to include in your portfolio, only buy on every corrections. Next, Kansai Neralak Paint Limited. This picture is not clear. Please adjust. Anyhow, we may see the last part of EPS. EPS here 3.54 to 3.12. The EPS is down. Anyhow, the Gansai Nerala is a good long term buy. Good long term buy. Include your in your portfolio when buy when the share prices comes down to below 450. Below 450. Then Kanna Metal. The Kanna Metal total income was 104 crores. Now it has been increased to 198 crores. The figures are not clear, so we may go to directly basically the last part from red EPS in the year in the comparing quarter. It was 9.32. Now it has been reduced to 6.01. Kanna Metal results are down, so don't buy. Our rating is not to buy this script, not to buy this script. And Lindi India. The Lindi India total income. Total income in the quarter for the 419 crores to 380 crores. Simply top line down. And regarding financial aspect, there is no problem. Debt free company and profit after tax 36.9 crores to 35.4, slightly down. EPS are also 4.33 to 4.16. So our rating factor is not to buy this grief. Please avoid. And then Maruti Suzuki, it is a good long term buy. Please. And the total income, the features are not very clear. Please adjust. The basic EPS is here from 46, same level maintained. Anyhow, Maruti Suzuki results is average, not good, not bad. But our strong recommendation rating factor is a strong recommendation. And then Emphasis Limited total income in the comparing quarter, it is 2,193. Now it has been increased to 2,461. And profit for the period, 273.3, 299.2. Slightly 10% increase. EPS also on the same line, 14.67 to 16.04. So this is a good long-term buy. Our rating factor is buy for long-term. Morganite Crushable India Limited. Similarly, the EPS also down this company 4.78 to 2.41. As results, Q2 results is not good. Please avoid to buy. And then finally, the MPS Limited. This company's results also, the results down from 11.87 to 7.47. Please avoid to buy. Okay, then we will meet in similar next video. For fifth part. Okay, we may conclude this video. If you like this video, please subscribe, share, and comment. Thanking you for watching this video.